Irwawi. Story time. It is story time. Yippee! It's time for a new story. Everyone's ready? 1, 2, 3.
Meena is enjoying her summer holidays in Himalayas. She is enjoying the cool river, pleasant smell of the valley flowers. And then she realizes she has one more exam to go. Don't we all start dreaming about our holidays even before our exams get over? Listen to this beautiful story, Summer Holidays, written by Rajashree Natarajan, illustrated by Deepa Jayaraman. This story is published by Pratham Books Story Weaver Community. This story is created by Sakthi Sairaj, age 15 years, with the help of Rajashree Natarajan. Meena is very happy. Her parents are taking her to the Himalayas for her summer holidays. The Ganga River flowing on the lap of the Himalayas is very beautiful. How can she resist the temptation to swim? She is very happy that her parents had allowed her to swim along with her pet, Mithi, on the river. The water is as cold as ice. She visits the Valley of Flowers, where she is surrounded by flowers of various colors and shapes. The pleasant scent of flowers makes her dream about a fairy mother. The fairy mother asks her what she wishes for. Meena promptly asks, "Oh dear mother, please give me good grades in my exam." Meena hears her mother's voice replying, "Surely, but only if you study hard. It is not possible if you just sit and daydream in your backyard. Go, finish your lesson about the Himalaya." Meena wakes up and looks at the mountains around her. They had disappeared. She realizes she has one more exam to go before she can travel to Himalayas for her summer holidays.
Wow, that was fun, right? Do you want to hear more stories like this? Yes, then log on to www.books-speak.com. Irwawi.